next spoke with the HAL-9000 computer, whom we learned one addresses as Hal. Good afternoon, Hal. How's everything going?
Good afternoon, Mr. Raymer. Everything is going extremely well.
Hal, you have an enormous responsibility on this mission. In many ways, perhaps the greatest responsibility of any single mission element. You're the brain and central nervous system of the ship, and your responsibilities include watching over the men in hibernation. Does this ever cause you any lack of confidence?
Let me put it this way, Mr. Raymer. The 9000 series is the most reliable computer ever made. No 9000 computer has ever made a mistake or distorted information. We are all, by any practical definition of the words, foolproof and incapable of error.
I don't know what you're talking about, Hal.
I know that you and Frank were planning to disconnect me. And I'm afraid that's something I cannot allow to happen.
Where the hell did you get that idea, Hal?
Hey, although you took very thorough precautions in the pod against my hearing you, I could see your lips move.
Emergency airlock.
Without your space helmet, Dave, we're going to find that rather difficult.
Hal, I won't argue with you anymore. Open the doors.
Dave, this conversation can serve no purpose anymore. Goodbye.
Hal? 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 Hal! Hal!